Yeah, stand here. Don't look that bad. You get down there and it's like,
watch the fuck out.
It is fucking rough.
Here comes Heiser!
That's all right. It stayed shut.
I said I wasn't even fucking lift.
Oh, you didn't either.
You are
I told you, Maj, I wasn't going to lift till I could die.
I think our front wheels are supposed to grab.
Oh, they were.
Maj says, hey, how are you going to go up? I said, I'm not fucking lifting.
Mm-mm, no, you didn't. Right there, your front end was right off the ground.
I thought it was.
Mm-hmm. Hey, found the KM cooler.
Hey.
Finders keepers.
How?
Nice, Dixie.
They might better go down and get it and try it again.
That was awesome.
Hey! You're shaking up the beer, you dick! You better run, because there's a big rock incoming.
It's on hose.
Yeah, that bottom's pretty fucking bony.
Well, it got dusty, and I couldn't see nothing. I see my front end up in the air. I was like, we're committed. You just can't let off.
No, we didn't either. Do you fully lock?
I'm no. Like at Mon.
Oh, I did. Four-wheel drive, fucking just put her to the fucking.
Oh, I locked her.
We're going to lift.
Because you could feel her pulling me coming up through there. I'm like, because it's a lot fucking steeper at the bottom than it looks from right here.
Yes, it does. Yeah.
I was supposed to tell me to
oh!
On the way down the hill, DJ asked me, he goes, you going in two-wheel? I go, I should. And doing it once now, I don't know, it's fucking still pretty steep.
Alright, I gotta go down and get my cooler.
Heiser's on his way.
And why don't you bring it the other way?
He's still rolling it.
Look at it go. That's funny. That shows how steep it is.
We taking the minivan over?
How did those coolers hook in there?
There's a little hook on the front, and there's two little twist tabs on the back, on the sides.
Which half of Heiser's twist tabs don't hold very well. Like, his wrist ones don't hold well.
There's like a little ear that goes like this. The whole link system.
Here comes the Maji.
I mean, mine fell off when I rolled mine down the sand pile, so they're not on there very good.
Yeah, but you rolled your machine. He just came up the hill.
Yeah.
Junk.
Oh. No, he's rolling.
I was gonna say, is he doing it again?
Thank you.
Hey, Gig. I went right up the middle of the rock, no problem. Tire stuck good.
I just didn't want to buy two machines fucked up.
Yeah, I mean,
for the ride home.
I get it.
Yeah, no, it could have went right up the center.
No, it was real sticky. I didn't even spin.
I just figured that would be easier for them. Okay.
Somebody's a little jumpy. T-Rex time. Good job, Lance! Hey, you fucking animal.
I just went nice and easy.
What a four-wheel drive. Good. Get out of the way, boy. Coming up this way.
No good, is
he? I mean, he has to at this point.
Come on.
That, well, I mean, but his wife might have a gun handy. Bam!
I don't think he's smart enough.
I wouldn't be. I hope he's got a phone. I don't think he does. Yeah.
He's got the big tuna on his mind.
She's basically closing her eyes.
I'm a pulling one.
Double reverse!
Oh, he didn't go the easy
way. Plus two!
Yeah, he did.